What can go wrong in attorney review? The intricate landscape of real estate transactions can be daunting, with the attorney review process being one of the most critical phases. This process involves a comprehensive review of various documents and contracts linked to the transaction, ensuring they are legally sound and in the best interest of the client. However, this vital step is not immune to potential pitfalls. From overlooked liens to inaccuracies in contract drafting, several issues can arise during the attorney review process, leading to significant legal complications and potentially derailing the entire transaction. Legalities of the attorney review process. In New Jersey, the attorney review process is a mandatory and crucial stage in real estate transactions. This process allows attorneys representing both the buyer and the seller to review and amend the contract within a stipulated period. During this time, either party's attorney can disapprove of the contract, propose changes, or terminate it altogether. If no disapproval or modifications are expressed within the review period, the contract becomes legally binding. Common issues during attorney review. Several common issues can arise during the attorney review process, potentially impacting the progression and finalization of the transaction. Contract misinterpretation. Real estate contracts are often filled with legal jargon and complex terms that can be misunderstood by those not familiar with real estate law. Misinterpretations can lead to disputes between the buyer and seller, stalling the transaction process. Attorneys play a crucial role in identifying and clarifying any ambiguous terms to prevent misinterpretation. Unresolved property liens. Discovering unresolved liens on the property during the review process can complicate the sale. A lien is a claim made on a property as security for a debt. If discovered, it must be resolved before the property can be sold. The discovery of a lien can delay the transaction and may lead to its cancellation if not properly addressed. Disputes over property boundaries. Property boundary disputes can occur due to inaccurate or outdated property descriptions, discrepancies in property surveys, or encroachments by neighbors. Attorneys review property surveys to verify boundaries, and any discovered disputes must be resolved before the sale can proceed. Issues with the property title. Problems with the property title, such as errors in the deed, undisclosed heirs, omissions in the public record, or fraud, can be significant obstacles. A thorough title search during the attorney review process helps uncover these issues. Resolving a title issue often requires legal action or extensive negotiations. Understanding the attorney review process. The attorney review process in New Jersey follows several key steps. Beginning of the review period. Once the real estate contract is signed by both parties, the 3-day attorney review period commences. Contract review. Attorneys representing both parties meticulously review the contract and all relevant documents, looking for any potentially problematic terms or conditions. Disapproval or modification. If an attorney identifies any issues, they draft a letter of disapproval that outlines the specific problems and suggests changes. This should be done within the review period. Communication. The attorney sends the letter of disapproval to the other party's attorney, who reviews the proposed changes. Negotiation. If the other party agrees to the changes, the contract is revised accordingly. If they disagree, negotiations take place to resolve the issues. Resolution or termination. If disputes are resolved, the contract moves forward. If an agreement cannot be reached, either party can terminate the contract without incurring penalties during the review period. Completion of review period. If no disapproval or modifications are expressed within the review period, the contract becomes binding, and the real estate transaction proceeds towards closing. Preventing common attorney review problems. To prevent common problems during the attorney review process, clear and ongoing communication is essential. Attorneys should ensure that their clients understand all aspects of the contract and the implications of each clause. Accurate contract drafting and meticulous review also play significant roles in preventing problems. Attorneys must scrutinize each clause in the contract, ensuring fairness and compliance with all relevant laws. Choosing the right attorney is crucial for navigating the complex attorney review process in real estate transactions. At Matus Law Group, our experienced attorneys can help you address potential challenges and ensure a smooth review process. Contact us today at 732-785-4453 or visit us at 125 Half Mile Road, No. 201A, Red Bank, New Jersey, 07701, to schedule a consultation.